We must know and appreciate God for everything that has been unto us. He says, what shall I render unto the Lord? And he follows, he went in that verse, he said, I will offer to thee the sacrifice of what? Of thanksgiving. How many of us are in Sunday school this morning? Raise up your hand if you're in Sunday school. Ask your neighbor, where were you? We talked about this morning in the Sunday school. They talk about sacrifice. The chaser of God. Sacrifice. Do you know, if you praise God, if you're a praiser of God, you can't die young. Because the only food that God eats is what? It's praise. And God wants people to praise him. And that's why he said, only the living will do what? Will praise the Lord. What shall you render unto the Lord for all the benefits that you have enjoyed? Some of us, a little challenge, we complain. Oh, you are using the same shoe throughout 2017. You are complaining. Do you know somebody has money, $1 million in their account, and he has no leg to put on that shoe? We must appreciate God in every areas of our life. And that's why we took that song this morning. Count your blessings. Do what? Name them one by one. And it is surprising. Are you looking at others with their lands and gold? But there are so many things money cannot buy. Can money buy sleep? Can money buy peace? How many of us knew that Michael Jackson could not sleep? How many of us knew before he died? No, if you know, raise up your hand, that he cannot sleep before he died. You know that he can't sleep before he died? How did you know, sir?
Because he overtook drugs.
No, it was when he overtook drugs, you knew that he cannot sleep. Nobody knew. But everybody sees him. And everybody thinks this guy is good, he's rich, he's making it. And so many people were deceived to even go in his own life. And you know, most of the singers, they start from the church. They start from the choir. A lot of them. Even Houston that died, she started from the church. So we must know, we must appreciate God. Whatever thing you have, be contented with it and thank God for it. As long as you are alive, you are work in progress. I've said this several times. God is not just done with you. It's only a dead man that God is done with. So you are work in progress. Appreciate God. Because what can I render? The only thing you can render unto God is praise. The only thing you can render unto God is worship. The only thing you can render unto God is thanksgiving in all that is required from us. In Psalm 89 verse 1, he said, I will sing all the mercies of the Lord. Forever I will sing all the mercies of the Lord. I will sing all the mercies of the Lord. Forever I will sing all the mercies of the Lord. With my heart will I make known thy faithfulness, with my mouth will I make known thy faithfulness to all generations. I will sing all the mercies of the Lord. Forever I will sing all the mercies of the Lord. That's the only thing you can render unto the Lord. Talk about his mercy. In Isaiah chapter 25 verse 1. O Lord, thou art my God, I will exalt thee, I will praise your name, for thou hast done wonderful things, thy counsel of old are faithfulness and true. The counsel of old, are they not faithful, are they not true? The only thing you can render unto the Lord is to appreciate him. Maybe for the very first time, you need to pause and consider God's benefits towards your life. The greatest of it is the gift of what? Of life. And another great thing that God has done for you is the sacrifice of his son, Jesus Christ. And as I say, I will take up the cup of my salvation He saved us. If Christ has not redeemed us, what will have become of us? So many of us will have been forgotten. He sacrificed his son for us. How many of us can give our best unto the Lord? The only thing that you have.